Brian Mueller here Friday morning for day one of the Stephanie Ledoux softball tournament. Folsom taking on host Roseville. Malaya Johnson has a fun windup, but some nasty stuff. Gets the strikeout to end the first. But the Bulldogs have an ace with a capital A as well. Emma Fallon matches Johnson with a clean first inning. But in the second, the Bulldog bats break out. Two on for Lauren Holcomb, and she shoots one through the right side. Play at the plate. But Shea Sakay just slides in safely, and it's 1-0 Folsom. Next batter is Gracie Carpenter, and she slaps it to short. But there's no play. Emily Arellano comes in to score to make it 2-0. After a wild pitch plates another run, the Folsom slap attack continues. Haley Scott finds the grass in left, and the Bulldogs lead 4-0 after two. That's looking like more than Fallon would need. Ends the third with another strikeout. She has yet to allow a base runner. In the Bulldogs' fourth, there's two on for Haven Slama. Kind of have to be a softball player with that name. That drops in right. Two more runs come in, and it's 6-0 Bulldogs. Tigers trying to answer in the fifth, but Folsom not giving them anything. Christina Jones laying out for the catch, and that ends the inning. In the home half, Holcomb up with a runner on. She bloops it up the middle. That will score the seventh run, and per tournament rules, a seven-run lead in five is the ball game. So it's a win for Folsom and a one-hit shutout for Fallon.
This is probably one of the best team wins we've had all season. We haven't been hitting as well as we wanted to, but today we put it together. We knew Malaya was a tough pitcher to go against, but we just had an approach, and it turned out for the best for us today.